Look up here. Alright, it is Thursday, May 21st, 2015. And this is GG. Say hello. And I'm his old man. And we're going to play some Mountain Blade Warband native version tonight. And if I don't give Gabe something to eat right now, he'll go nuts. Sorry we got a late start. We were trying to help Grampy find his dress shoes. He has a 5 a.m. flight he has to catch tomorrow, so trying to get everything set up and good to go. Okay. All right, last night. Delete this one. Last night we took Sargoth. We took Sargoth. The night before we took Borcheg and Tel'rog. We're working our way towards Curin, Tyr, and Jelbegi tonight. That's how I'm going to pronounce that. And we have a large group of Nords we're about to fight. We did finish this fight successfully last night, but I must have missed a save in there somewhere, so gotta do it again tonight. Alright, charge the enemy. Form up. This is standard procedure tonight. I need to assassinate as many, not assassinate, but target as many Jarls as possible. Get their troops to come after me. One. It's just crappy terrain. Two. Start over. This is really crappy terrain. I don't remember it being this bad last night. Another one gone. Right, let's see if we can get away. Okay. Quit without sitting. Load game. Straighten up. Not much better. Gosh. See if we can get him into here. Funnel him in. Just another crappy map formation. This is gonna be a tough night tonight, that's for sure. Yes, okay. Alright, let's load the sucker again, quit without saving. Load. Alright. Alright, this is acceptable. Like the numbers that the enemy has, I wish they were higher. I wish they'd all come after me and chased me down, but you know. One down. Second Jarl down. One of his archers, two of his archers, three of his archers. Keep the archer numbers down. Hot crap, I can't make any of these. Alright, got the last Jarl. Would you like some strawberries?
Yeah.
Okay. Keep the pressure on the enemy. Quite sure yet what causes the mace to go through. I wonder if it's momentum that allows it to break through a shield. Archers are watching me, so wham, 2, 3, 4. That's good. 4 on 120. Chase down the remnants. Someone else will stop by. Hello. Can you say hi? Please, kid. They say like that. I know I hit the shield. I heard I myself hit the shield, but I still did damage, so. I think it's speed that's the factor there. Little bird. All the enemies on the map. Twenty-two damage, holy crap. I thought I had all the enemies on the map. Oh well. No great loss.
Hi.
Oh, thank you for saying hello. Okay, you're just the eating machine tonight. Good, good. Good. More. Noun. Okay. I remember doing this before as well. Peasant woman. Just want to take the toughest guys we can find. Except the Kurgans, they're all garbage. So we'll take the 7 Malamutes and the 6 guards and just be done with it. No more dicking around trying to figure out what best aligns with my army. Just take the toughest, meanest dudes. Just take all their stuff. We're gonna go to Warcheg anyway, sell everything, so it's not gonna make a difference. The 5th service playing TF2 tonight, that's good. Manage the garrison. Alright, shift. Shift the guards here, shift the Huskarls here, shift the Swadian Knights here, shift the Sword Sister here. Who else do I have that's completely leveled? Malamukes here. Take the archers. At least until I get more Huskarls solidified, and then I can build up this patchwork army. Keep a guard. Sharpshooter. Good. Visit a tavern. Let's buy a round at the tavern. Down. Okay, nope, nothing here. Oh, I meant to sell a war check. Oh, balls. I was just so concerned about capturing this guy. Run down. Oh, boy. A long day. That I would get in there before I lost a dude, but that's alright. Or lost two dudes. Crap. Oh well. We'll come up with something. One more over here. And we're wrapped it all up. Olives are delicious. Yeah, you're gonna get them? Teach them the business? Good job, Gabe. Alright. Good. Oops. A little bit of lost profit. Yeah, I definitely need just more troops in general. Yeah, you got my arm. What are you gonna do with my arm? That's your hand's cold. It's really cool, Kim.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty good. Yep, heavy charger's just better. Jabinator. Hello. How are you doing?
Hi.
Thank you for waving, Gabe. Are you new to the stream? Don't recognize the name. Oh, not worth it. Let's see, balance it out. Hopefully you're doing well on this Friday evening. What do you want? Would you like olives instead? Okay. I'll switch it out. Oh, welcome. I don't know if you've seen the description, but in the first hour, I play with my son. GG, Gabriel, and then in the second hour, I play by myself. And Gabriel does everything he can to sabotage me in the first hour. I have. Wow, right in the belly. Good. All right. Okay, let's see, arena. Do you play Mountain Blade yourself? So much faster. Come on, there we go. Shield's picked up. Good. Alright, I want to avoid using the shield if I have to. I kind of just want to do that. I want to take a little step backward. Awesome. Do you play in its native version, or do you mod it? Most everyone who stops by passes on some information about a mod they like to use. Okay. 11. I haven't played in the arena in a while. Gotta run all the way back across. Pick up another. Damn it. Full invasion. How is full invasion different?
Mm,
doing all right so far. Ow. Okay. Oh, okay. It's the first time in a long time we finished the arena. Bitchin. Riveton and Ichimar. Alright, cool. I'll leave. Inventory. Alright, we're doing alright. Okay. I am looking forward to Bannerlord. I'm sure I will be terrible at it because I'm used to, excuse you, I'm used to gimmicking the game's AI. But, you know, hopefully it'll go well. Hey, Gabe, calm down. Okay. What are you doing?
No.
Shh. Eat quietly. Okay, let's head over to... Awesome. Nope. Nope. Hey. Eat quietly. Eat quietly. Thank you. Alright, yeah. Bannerlord? Bannerlord, good. Yes. Excited about it.
Yeah.
It looks like they're a hell of a way off, though, so. Gonna keep playing some standard. Are you looking forward to it? Itty bit chamber. Anything to pick up? No.
No.
Cool. Yay! I wish I could dedicate... No, I didn't win a tournament. I only won an arena fight. That sucks. Oh. We play some Minecraft. I try to stick to the single-player games because... We don't have enough bandwidth as it is to run everything in the house at the same time. I'm thinking about upgrading our internet so I can stream more multiplayer stuff. A lot of, we've been playing Killing Floor 2 lately on our off time. TF2, Half-Life mods. No, I'm not going to reject, I'm going to continue to reject that. I want to.
Yeah.
Destroy. Yeah, you know. You know what I'm talking about. What else do we play? I I think there's anything else that we play a lot of. Fistful. Cool. I'm hoping that as Gabe gets bigger, we'll play it together. He knows how to jump. Can you jump? Thank you.
Hi.
Somebody else has stopped by. Hello.
Hi.
You're getting very good at saying that. Thank you. I'm going to take one of your strawberries. Mm-hmm. Gabriel's uncle, my brother, plays a lot of Minecraft. He's really big into redstone creations. Gabe and I are more of just... It's our relaxation game. We do it to, you know, just take a break. I think the next time, More? How many more guys am I fighting? I thought I was only fighting 30. Oh, it's not a problem. We talked that the next time we take a break, as you know, we switch out from finishing one game to going to the next, that we'll play some more Minecraft. I think playing one game non-stop is going to burn me out. I'm going to eventually get sick of playing Mount & Blade if I just keep playing native. Change it up. So, we're going to... just talked with Apokonitz this weekend. That's Gabe's mom, my wife, about maybe doing a longer stream. Yeah, your mom. You like mommy? And on Monday, we might do a longer stream. And so if we do that, 4-6 hours. Gabe wakes up about 4 o'clock. So we run 4 to 8. That's 4 hours with him, 1 for me. Maybe we'll run 2 hours that night. Who knows? We'll do wacky things. Maybe if we'll do that, we'll play some Minecraft as well. So it's just not 6 hours of Mount Blade. But I am looking towards this weekend. I'm looking forward to this weekend installing a whole bunch of different mods. I've got some suggestions from people in the chat. Probably won't play Full Invasion because it's a, it is Invasion. Gotta stretch that arm out. Yeah, you're keeping it real tight. Oh, here we go. A couple more people stop by. You say hi?
Hi.
We'll probably play through some of those mods so I can get a feeling for it and pick one to start playing after we do that, you know, play to the end. Wow, that's a lot of dudes. Awesome. The more Nords I can fight outside of a base, the happier I'm going to be. Just as long as I don't have to find them in water. Horses in water are not happy. Thank you, sir. Or madam. I assumed one gender, but maybe a different one applies. Oops. What are you doing? You trying to get me? Man, I just can't complete a follow through. There we go. Well, thank you, sir, for the follow. Yeah? We took some nasty hits there. Super excited. Fruit may have been a bad choice for keeping Gabe calm, but you know, really likes it. Alright. Thank you. You're right, I do need to pull them back. I need to hold this hill. Group my guys together a little bit stronger. I don't really need to... Thank you. Defend the archers all that hard. Gabriel, what are you doing? Alright, hit him again. I'm gonna try and... break up the line of attack. Thank you for the jump. That was a perfectly timed jump. Can you give me another one? Thank you. One more, right now. Oh, not enough speed. Oh, this is beautiful. He was going to get me with his spear, and you jumped right over him. All right. Again, I don't want to get my guys too separated, so follow me. Come back on top of the hill and hold the hill. This way. Fighting retreat, and we'll try and push up hard in the center here. Draw some enemy attention. This way. Alright, good. Oh, you press it again? No, that's the escape key. Don't press the escape key. Press the... don't press the escape key. Press the F1s. That's okay as well. Yeah, you like that button? Yeah, what's it doing? Okay, hold off. Gotta go in here and make some trouble. Good. Another one? Stop. Thank you. Alright, now it's just mopping them up. We knew we liked the name Gabriel. And, Lindsay had a really good suggestion on a middle name. So, we went with that. Gabriel? You can press it sometimes, but you can't press it all the time. I still have to play the game. That one's okay, you can press that one. I don't see too many Jarls. I didn't notice too many in the first wave either, so... Good. That went well. You want to play with your mouse? Yeah. Alright, here. One second. I got you your mouse. Yeah. I'm scared to plug it in, though. Ready? Yeah, you like clicking? I'm hoping that as he gets a little bit older, we'll get into some Minecraft playing. He's a one-handed player, so I need to get a mouse that has a good thumb button on it so that he can control his character. When he was real little, I used to play Minecraft one-handed with Gabe sleeping in the other arm, so I know it's possible. And I'm a sucker for Logitech 518s. Yeah, that's what this is. So, Gotta get you something good that's light for the thumb. Damn. A lot of enemies. Do you play any other games besides Minecraft and Fountain Blade? Or do you play Fire and Sword as well? I've had some people on the stream who like Fire and Sword more. I think it's got benefits. I like that you can recruit in more areas other than just the towns. I'm not very good with the ranged weapons at all. Only in this playthrough have I gotten actually somewhat decent with the, where is he? Oh, there he is. With the crossbow. Got him. And they ran on the other one. Great. Good job. High five. That's cool. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Mommy made me watch Twilight tonight. To be fair, we watched Star Wars, A New Hope, earlier this week, so had to kind of balance it out a little bit. It wasn't terrible. It was just a crappy movie. And I'm not going to say that Star Wars is the best source material ever, because if you go back and watch it objectively, it's pretty cheesy. There are certain things that, Lucas does to make you like the characters, but, you know, if you think about the Galactic Empire and the Little Republic, or the Little Rebellion, it's, oh, yeah, oh, I had forgotten that as well, yeah, you know, and the comic relief, and the fat, tall character, and the skinny, short one, or, no, strike that, reverse it, but, man, it was, just some. It's tough. It's tough. Favorite movie. Favorite movie is a tough one. King's Free to Go. Okay. Favorite movie. I've seen Shawshank Redemption probably the most. I like watching Fight Club. I think it's a great movie. Yeah. You're doing a whole bunch of clicking there. I would say my favorite movie is Patton. I can watch that at any point. Yeah. I think it was. There was a summer there where we watched. Balls. Where we watched, like Shawshank, like every weekend, it felt like, but. Which Harry Potter movie? Manage the Garrison. Dwarf Huskarls. Aww. Thank you. Interesting. Yeah, little bug? I like the parts in Goblet with Harry. His he's kind of. It's the first time I feel like the characters actually had a personality instead of tasks to do. There's some interactions with him and Ron in there where they don't like, you know, they're fighting with each other or they're fighting with Hermione, and they actually start to flesh out as human beings. Let's see, reports. Pride and Morale Report. Negative 70. Alright, let's put some of those Nords back in. Manage the garrison. Put old 19 Hoose Carls there. Yeah. Alright, we'll take out the sharpshooters and we'll take out the knights to flush out the rest of our army. Leave. Okay, save. Alright, save again. Inventory, we're going to switch up. We're going to take this castle. I normally take castles now in a stage or two, especially these Nord castles where it's really tough to break them. Oh, no! That's what I was thinking, Lindsay. But it needed to be in all caps and like 15 more exclamation points. Hey. Yeah, thanks for stopping by, Jominator. Bye. Say bye. Bye. Say bye? No? Okay. I'll say bye for you. Bye. Hopefully we'll see you back here soon. Gabe's skeptical. Would you like the other bottle?
Yeah.
Alright. There you are. Somewhat. Those are tougher though. Okay, got him once. Got him twice. Man, veteran archers are tough to take down. Got another one. Keep shooting them. Shots are just not landing tonight. Yeah. Nope. Got him. Got him on the move. Damn. All right. Finally. Okay, shift over to the other side. One, two. Three. Try and get this guy. Four. It's moving, it's just really slowly moving. Keep the shots going in. Okay, another one down. Hit him again. Wasn't the guy I was shooting at, but you know, whatever. That's cool. Hey, where'd you come from? There's another one. Okay. Do it again. Nope, do it again. Yeah, you got your mouse? You show how it's done? Alright, I'm gonna have to get up here on the siege tower. Got him. Got another archer. Don't seem like there were too many archers in this crew, which I'm not really gonna complain about all that much. Makes my job easier. Okay. Keep firing the shots. Oh, missed that one. Missed that one too. Okay, all done. Yeah. Cutie. Oh, missed that one. Okay. Okay. I should probably go pick the Huntress's weapons up so I can fight. Nope. Hit the shield. Hit the shield. I'm trying to run out of targets I can shoot because they're all armored up. But this guy, if he sticks his head back out, and this guy, if I could see him, got him. Awesome. Got him. So many javelins. Whee! All right, my throwing weapons are terrible. Are terrible. They're terrible. Nope. Oh. Make the shot you can. Wow. Hey, Uncle Ryan, how's it going? Yeah, Uncle Ryan. You up to no good? Yeah. What would you like, strawberries or olives? Olives? Only a few more shots. How was your day, sir? It goes. We're trying to take another Nord Castle. Limited results. We're looking at 50 so far. There are another 150 to go. The question now is, should I... Got him. Awesome job. Right, with that, we were just trying to break. Just trying to break some shields. Apparently, I can't pick up any of those javelins. Or any of these throwing axes. That is a lot more javelins, though. Plenty of javelins to pick up and throw. Can only carry 10. Interesting. When are you guys going to that open house? No, do not throw that off. I'm gonna assume that was unintentional, Gabe. I can kinda see him. All right, headshot. This is gonna be ugly. Now the question is, do I try to attack? I almost have to, just to see what'll happen. I really want to pick up the shield, but I can't find out where it is. I really want to pick up this axe. I picked up an axe, and I need to pick up the shield. Is it broken? It's probably broken. Alright. Let's see what happens. Have another strawberry.
No.
No? Okay, I will. You trying to wind down? Ow, Dick. I'm just trying to get a shield. This time, there we are. Alright, good. Now we got somewhere to go.
No.
Okay. Up we go. There's a lot of yelling, isn't there? All right.
I'm done.
The morning star. Yay! I will crush our enemies.
No.
What are we looking at? I think all the remaining enemies are on the map. We just gotta survive. Man, it's gonna be tough. Where the hell are they? Oh, they're all on the staircase. Okay. Neat. From their off. Where are the enemies? Oh, I'm not anywhere close to them. We'll get the 5 or 6 up here. Damn. Crap. Start building. Okay. We're gonna let that build, and we're gonna put the baby Gabe down to bed. Cause it's bedtime. Say bye. Oh, cool. We'll resolve that when we get back. But it's time for Gabe to go to bed. Alright, I'll be back in a couple minutes after I get a glass of water and put the babe down. See you soon. Okay, bye.
Hello.
Okay. We got a couple more people to join us tonight. Strawberry. All right. I love this fog. It's great. I can't do squat. Oh, good. I can't see. I think it zoomed in. Almost there. Ah, here we are. Got him. Pissed his lackey saw. 56, huh? That should be 50. Good. Let's keep wearing them down. Oh dear. That's kind of cool seeing your guys come out of the fog straight into. Charge. This did not go well for my enemy. Beautiful. Beautiful. One more to go. All right. Got a whole bunch of people watching us right now. How you guys doing? This is the second hour of GG and his old man. GG is now in bed, resting. Pretending to be asleep. He'll be asleep in a little bit. We are in the process of assaulting an enemy castle. Cool stuff. Alright. Wow. That is a lot of enemies. A lot of little groups, though. That 86 is not a little number. Alright, we're about to make a stupid decision. Yeah, alright. What are we fighting? 331. Alright, 6 to 1 odds. It's not quite, almost 6 to 1. 5.5. Oh, shoot. These are Nords, and I want the Nord villages, so they declared war on me, and so I'm fighting back. Alright, first thing is 29 and 100, and I'm already at half health, so I need to keep my armies moving around. I need to charge in the right direction. The ranged attacks supposedly are supposed to be cut back when, crap, are they in the water right now? Oh, please, no. Okay, good. Wow, it's 100 guys. That is a lot of dudes. Thank you. Okay, one Jarl down. I need to clip the other two as quickly as possible. Or do this, or get them away from their soldiers. One more. Got him. All right, good. Now what that means is the enemy should break up. Some of them will continue to charge, others will come after me, which was not the case at all. They all just came after me. Crap. All right, we'll figure this out. Cool. Got a couple more people that have come by to watch the stream. Hello, Ghostly Lemon. Welcome to the stream. Crap, I need to stay away. Man, is there supposed to break up? Maybe there's one more Jarl left? No? Alright, well. We'll see if we can string them out a little bit more, break them up. How are you this evening, sir or madam? Hopefully. There he is. Got him. Alright, now they should definitely split up. Oh, alright, so that's five. Hey, Maki, thanks for coming back. Alright. Want to pick off the archers that are on the outside? That's good. Or any unit that I think I can easily reach on the inside. Oh, shit, that's not good. Sweet! Well, this is pure native of Warband. Jabinator's back. Holy crap. They are just not breaking up. They are staying in a tight group. They're going to end up running out of arrows before I'm finished with them. Oh, that looks like a Jarl as well. That isn't. Where'd he go? Nope, that's not it. Okay. Alright. There, this guy. Another Jarl down. I think that makes five so far. Alright, good. That was the last one. So you can see now that the enemy is starting to split up. And I can keep cutting down the guys that are going for my troops. Which, speaking of, the troops are quite a ways away, so as they get closer, I'll shift them down in a different direction. Suddenly on the map. I don't want to get them too far south because I'm afraid that another enemy wave is about to spawn. And the worst thing to do is to have them Alright, good. Good. Pick off the archer. I want to weave in here and pick off as many archers as I possibly can. I feel like I'm getting closer. Alright, so let's shift down here. I've only got two waves of reinforcements. If the enemy's numbers are right, they've got three. I'm an independent kingdom right now. Alright, what are we gonna do? One second. I gotta think about this. that worked out decently. I'm in Independent Kingdom right now, mostly Nords and swatting cavalry. F3, hold your fire, move this way. We're gonna see if we can skirt the cavalry through as quickly as possible. This could be really bad. I don't like this river being here in the second. So, we're gonna make the best out of a bad situation. I'm gonna try and... Nope. Alright, let's see if we can run interference for these. Damn. There's a... oh wow, another Jarl. This point, we'll move them at an angle, and what that should do is bring these two groups into a ball in the center, and then allow me to another Jarl. That brings, I think, the count up to 7 now. I can't use my speed in water, so I want to avoid the water as much as possible. What's diplomacy, Ghost Lemon? I haven't heard of that one before. Alright, I'm just being shot by archers. I don't need to do that, man. So we'll just stay up here at the top with the Nords. Here is starting to close, so we'll move up here and try and cut them off. A lot of archers. Alright, it's about time to shift this group this way. Alright, okay. The more archers I can get focused on my troops that are at a farther distance, the better it is for me. For me. Tall grass is actually hiding a significant number of enemies. Alright, good. Shift through this lot here. Look like they're going after my guys. A lot of archers in here, and we'll try and wear them down a little bit. All right. Good. Good. Good, 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 good. Come on, come on, come on. There we are. Let's check the status. Break them south. We're looking at 89 so far. We've got a ways to go. What that number probably means is that another enemy wave is going to spawn as my guys move south. Decision around the water here, either to stay on this side of it like I'm doing right now, or to get in there and just go around it. I'm not gonna fight crap. Alright, just run it. Whack. want to do as little fighting here as possible. I feel confident fighting it in it, though, as A, the enemies aren't watching what I'm doing, and B, most of them aren't archers, but I need to stay away from the javelin throwers, because they're vicious. Nope, no, 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 keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. North. Right, across the river again. Ranged units. I want to stay away from them again. Focus on, keep focusing on the units that are going after my guys. Alright, good. I think I'm just down to cavalry. And one of my guys who is mounted but still classified as infantry. Also, I need to find that archer. Okay. Horse is in decent shape. Just don't even try and rush the javelin throwers. Nope. Nope. Keep dodging. Alright. Good. Nope. Hot crap. Alright. How are we looking here? Anyone interested in what I'm doing? Good. Another archer gone. These guys are specifically coming after me. If you hit a guy straight on, and then dip a real low angle at the end, you can clip him. So a lot of times when a guy has brought his weapon back to attack me, I don't want to hit him out of the side, because that'll give him an opportunity to hit my horse, and I really can't afford to have my horse hurt. Yeah, because we're not even halfway through the enemies yet. Even though the silverbacks units that are wearing chain are tougher, if given the opportunity, my priority list is archers, spearmen, two-handed weapons, and then one-handed weapons. And stay the hell away from the javelin throwers. Right, slow down. Again, we're at 58, so by the time we pick up a few more dudes in this wave, the next enemy wave will spawn. The logical approach would probably be to not kill enemies at this point, but you know, this battle's been going on for quite a few minutes already. I want to close up as much as I can, just so something weird doesn't happen. Weird. Fight where the enemy has an advantage. I think Bill Clinton or Sun Tzu said that. It was probably more Sun Tzu than Bill Clinton, but you know. Old Slick Willie, who's a master orator. Alright, it looks like the game has just stopped spawning enemy waves. So, I probably could have my guys charge, but there's no need. I'm doing well right now. I probably could stand for picking up an enemy shield. But they're so spread out everywhere that I don't think I'm getting much focus from archers. Oh, missed. Oh. Man, that last section there, tough. There's a spearman. Spearmen aren't dangerous in the slow fights. They're extremely dangerous when I'm charging. Nope, missed again. An archer. Thought I'd gotten all those. It's... Hey, got a level. Awesome. All right. Whack. Oh, shit. Again, don't attack the dude who's trying to hit you back. Attack his buddy who's behind him, not paying attention to what's going on in front of him. Damn. Like this guy, who should have been looking at me. Two more dudes who I just can run at and clip. Okay. No, come back. Come back. Few enough enemies that I can... Man, this shield is not going to make it much longer. Can I pick up a shield from... Okay, good. Wonderful. Wonderful. Alright, that was 209 for 8. I can go with that. I can dig that. See, this time the ratio as well as much better. I still don't want to fight the enemy face to face if I can avoid it. Got a lot of my Rodugs here. Thank you, Mr. Frozen Cat. I didn't expect it to get... Now see what's going to happen is, I'm fighting what? 63 and 51? I'm going to totally flub this. I'm going to catch 6 throwing axes to the head, and this wave is just going to go terrible. I don't see any yet. There's an archer. Crossbowmen on top of the hill should help as the enemy strings themselves out. I can keep hammering down the ones that get too close. especially since it's an uphill battle, and the ones that I'm not paying attention to, hopefully the crossbowmen will cut down. Especially as they turn to face me. Well, crap! 3. Good. This is going well so far. Let's get in here and help him out. Okay. Put them all back up here on top of the hill. Sorry about that. 0. Escape. Right here. And then this guy goes down. Swallows whoever's the dude. It's up here who I can't see. Well, they're already taking shots. Crap. Alright, let's rush down into that mob. Again, damn it. I'm going to hit 0 first so I can select the enemies. I don't want to give a command, I just want to have all my guys in the same control. Okay, pull them back up again. Should be 3 more over here somewhere. 1. Oh, I just ran him over. 2. 3. Good. Cut back across. I am using a charger, I believe. Which I'm not a big fan of the charger. I'm more of a challenger guy. The challenger's the mean looking car. You're gonna get a big car, muscle car, it should look like it's gonna murder someone who gets too close to it. Beautiful. Let my guys clean it up. Yeah, I think it's a charger. It's not a regular warhorse. Beautiful. That is disgustingly beautiful. And these all look like troops that I want. Not so much the skirmisher. Let's take footmen, militia, the knight, infantry, veterans, footmen, horsemen. Two recruits. Awesome. Alright, what happened? Okay. It is a heavy Morningstar, so it has a little bit more damage than the regular Morningstar, and the horse is a heavy charger. Crossbow is this huge crossbow? With just large bags of bolts.
And the armor is fairly standard. I normally use the big winged helmet.
We're doing good on time as well.
All right, so that was a mess for the enemy. Save after that was a really good fight for me. And they've scattered. All right, there are also 61 dudes here, so let's... Put a sea star. Six more hours. Reject. Cool. That's to be expected. Okay. I'll head to Praveen after this. Don't like fighting in the fog again. Okay, one. Got the height about right. A little bit high. A little bit high. Okay. I don't know that there is a good way to break the road oaks during a siege. They're just the toughest to get to grips with. So you gotta get in quick and close. I haven't fought them in any great numbers in this playthrough. I haven't fought them at all. I haven't fought a single count yet. You just gotta get to grips with them. There's no good way about it. Range is excessive. Hit him though. Got him again. Can't see him, but you know, just keep taking the shots like I'm gonna hit him. Gotta get closer. On the open field, you have to use your Nord's range. Yeah, what you want to do is, and the course is good for that, but you can't close. It's one of the benefits of the charger, is I can swing in and take a few hits, especially at the beginning of the fight when the AI isn't too concerned about you, it's more concerned about marshaling the troops in the right position. You've, look at 48 on 62, that should be good. You want to get in there and take out the Jarl, like what was happening in those fights. Well, to take out the seven Jarls, the enemy break formation, and they get really pissed at you, which is fine. You know, having a fast horse allows you to dodge the enemy. Definitely not what I want.
Nope. Crap.
Pull him back. Hold this position. That's not what should be happening here. Once they're focused on you, that's when your guys can smash into them. That's another guy I'm looking for. There's another one. Okay. Any more shots coming from the ground at my guys? Or coming from the castle top at my guys? Okay. Oh. Whoa. What are we looking at? 24? Give another charge. Can't tell if those are getting close or not. Looks like it's too high. But it's really hard to tell. I'm never gonna make this shot. We can do it. Damn it. Nope. We'll just let our guys get in there and kill. I would suggest that I like the heavier horses. Especially at the stage I'm at right now where my character's in plate. It only happens on the coastal cities. So. It's a somewhat of a rarity. Alright. Take them all. Well, actually, no, I don't need that many. Take these two, the guard, the horseman, veteran, the footman, marksman, and the two archers. Good. All right. This army is a mess. Okay, shift food around. Take anything of value that's not bolted down. Veggie. And then we're gonna head to Praveen. Hopefully meet up with a lady. Party. Oh right, I leveled. I need to spend my point. Veteran, knight, crossbowman. Good. Character. 18. Good. Power strike. Bam. So that's 6. So that's 48% extra damage. So that means if I'm hitting for full, what am I at? 40? Hitting for full, then that's almost 50% more. That means I'm hitting for an additional 20. That means I should be hitting for 60 damage whenever I club someone with that thing. And then a speed modifier? Nasty. Cool. Let's join the tournament. Yeah, sure. Let me visit the tavern real quick. Nobody's in here. Marketplace goods. $2,600. I should be fine to sell everything inside of here. Yeah, I think I went overboard one point too much. I really, in the beginning, like to go with a lot of intelligence, so my character is self-sufficient. I'm feeling like that's probably the wrong decision to make now, that I should go more strength. I bring the agility up so I can get, there's no question on the horses. Strength, right now I'm just pushing strength up so I can increase iron flesh, make my character tougher. I leave the charisma completely out except for whatever I inherently earn. So that I can get the leadership. Yeah. But I have a lot of skills with points in them spread around. Especially in the beginning, a lot of pathfinding, a lot of the wound treatment and the surgery to keep my guys healthy. Writing. I think a horse archer came standard. It had been a long time since I built a character, so I didn't set up the initial build very well. Damn, it's getting close. Okay. Are we good, Mr. Frozen? Spend all my weapon points on archery. I'll spend them all on throwing now. Whee. Click, 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 click. Alright, good. Alright, we need to... join the tournament. We need to win the tournament so we can dedicate it to the lady. And I need to get on this view immediately. Oh my gosh. Pole arms, I am not very good with. But don't have to be very good if I can just manipulate the AI. Good. Excuse me. And two. Good. Nice and clean. Oh, holy crap, there are three guys. Now I'm behind him. All I gotta do is line up the shot correctly. Thank you. Could be worse. It could be horseback archers. That time I made the right decision. If it's 2-1-1, you don't want to take out one side. You want to take out the side that has two. Did that incorrectly earlier to my detriment. Good. Do it again. Four more participants. Behind him. Can't do that with all this turning, so. Got him. That was close. That could have gone real bad for me there at the very end. Exactly what I wanted to do. Knock down the horse. The 376. That is the most damage I think I've done so far. I need to get that shot going on straight. Keeps deflecting it. I need to at least break the shield. Oh, 61, all right. Dranton. Beautiful. Go to the feast. Is the king here? These are all ladies. These are all ladies. Someone. Alright, make a leave. Go and boop. I should have. Oh well. Lesson learned. Okay, so what's the status? It's 10 o'clock right now. I gotta be up at 3:30 tomorrow, 3:15 tomorrow, to get my father-in-law off on his flight, let's swing around the 200. Four more installations for the Nords, and then I'm finished. Okay, we're still profitable. Party. Curran is underneath attack. That's great. It's right here. Whoa, it's a lot of dudes. Bitchin'. Alright, this is gonna be a good way to end them. Alright, I'll break the Nords again. And we should be set as long as I can pull it off. Oof. Water go. Hot. Shit. Alright. Form up. Go this way. I need to get them out of this trench. I can't fight them in the trench. I'll get bottlenecked too bad. Or I'll get slowed down too much. Okay, I want to keep an eye out for Alright, where are the Nords? There's one for the Jarls. There's the second. There's the third. Come on. There's a fourth. Shift my guys over here. F3. Hold fire. Good, got him. It's another Jarl. Honestly, I'm really twisted around on where I am on the map. But as long as I can keep seeing those dots and I keep going in to try and protect them. Shoot, needed to hit that one. I should be able to hit. Handle this a little bit better. I think the ratio is a little bit stronger. I think last time I was more at 60 guys instead of 100. Shift down here. Whoops. I also had more health to begin with in this fight. Yeah, good call. Oh, damn. There's Eclipse Edge. Alright, cool. So, I'm not going that way. There's another Jarl down. Oh, just missed. Another Jarl down. There's so many. Good. Shift this way. Come on, dig yourself out. there's another Jarl in this group. Hit him. Ugh. Got him. Alright. Go this way. And I'll meet my guys over there. Yeah, there I saw the dude with the helmet on. As the game goes on, you know, the allegiances tend to break down. Who's on whom? Who did what to whom? Starts to get all shaky. People get dismissed from the service of one guy to slip in and be in the service of another guy. Up a little bit more. Completely misfired that one. How am I looking here? Looking okay. I could probably reach out and make some friends. At least fire at will. Alright, that's not good. And I missed all this. Need to follow through on the attack, and it's just not happening like that. Pull the guys back. Wow, we're already at the edge? Hot crap. Oh. That'll be part of the next wave. Hey, couple more people stopped by. How you guys doing? We are currently fighting the Nords, and we're a little bit outnumbered. And the terrain just keeps getting worse. I'll tighten them up. 63 on 63. I need my war chest. Switch out my weapons. Thanks. Yeah, I think on Monday we're gonna stream a little bit longer than normal. I'm gonna start earlier since it's a holiday. Don't have any particular plans. Son of a bitch. No. 0 of 3. Hold your fire. Oh gosh. That's not good. Well, let's get in there and see if we can help our dudes out. Well, we made it through. Which is good. Should be formed up now, so let's take F3, fire at will, and then charge. We want to get in and charge, hit as many enemies as we can. Break them up so it's easier for my guys to assault them. I would highly recommend, if you don't have a preferred weapon, trying out the Morningstar. It is ridiculous. This is my first full playthrough with it. It's vicious. It can be double-handed, which is great. Siege situations, especially when you're defending against the siege, which I really haven't done in a while since I've been kind of the aggressor. Damn. That went a lot better than the last fight. It can break through blocks, it can break through shields, or it can do damage even more than it's shielding, and it's a bladed weapon, so it does a crap ton of damage. Normally, you can use it with the in the two-handed form. On horseback, I don't think it makes a difference. Using it two-handed, I think it does the same amount of damage. So, it's good to have you here, Pixel. I'm glad you feel that way. I think it's about 50-50 so far of people who stop by who are like, oh, you should play this mod, versus today there have been quite a few people who are, oh, I'm glad that you don't. So we'll see if I keep this up. It's been a year or so since I played through Mountain Blade. I was looking through my library after finishing up a couple weeks of Minecraft to see if there was something new or old that I wanted to play. And I love playing Mountain Blade. I think it's a fun game. It's nice having a mix of strategy, that overall map, you know, kind of giving you the planning phase, and then the actual gameplay of just being able to get in there and bash the crap out of stuff with a hammer. Love that part. I think we're gonna try out Forus. I might soon try out a Clash of Kings just to go in a completely different direction, see if there's something that I like. Maybe that's what we'll do on Monday. You know, if we're streaming for 5 or 6 hours, I'll start with I'll just start running through mods, play an hour of each mod, see if I find something that I like, and then if there is, I'll continue with it. Played a very little, small amount of Armor 2, and it's realistic in a way that I can't quite appreciate. I'm not. I'm not the human being that those games are designed for. Okay, good. We are back up to full strength. And good, we are perfect. That one's been suggested. A Clash of Kings has been suggested. Someone said that there's a Wheel of Time series mod, which I'd be interested to see. Floris, and there's another mod that is like Floris that's a compilation of other mods. Check both of those. I'm trying to think if there's anything else that was suggested. Somebody today mentioned one that was multiplayer. I try to stick to single player games. It's easier to stream, it's easier to pause because I'm playing with the little guy, and I don't have to wait for someone else to be ready to play. So. No, it's terrible. It's so much more stressful to run your own kingdom than it is to just be part of someone else's. At least for me. The managing of the lords, there's no good way to get the lords together and say, hey, you know, what do I need to do to make you happy? Everyone's always pissed at you. I would just stay tied to someone else's kingdom. But it's, I mean, it's nice that it's there for you to roleplay. If that's what you want to do. Alright, it is 10:20. What's my... I don't actually know if you can do that. I've never tried that, to come up and be a king through the... Yeah, I'd have to do some investigation to see if that's possible. Let's see, one of my reports, Spring Row, report 84. Alright, Frozen Cat. Yeah, I'm gonna take the stream down for the night. I don't think I'll be... I might stream tomorrow, it just depends on what's... Actually, I will be streaming tomorrow. Traditionally, we only stream Monday through Thursday, but my wife is going to see Mad Max tonight with one, or tomorrow night with one of her friends, so Gabe and I'll be home alone. We're going to play video games anyway, so we might as well stream. And then, like I mentioned, Monday we'll probably do a special stream where I start at... This is my own kingdom. Monday, we might start at 2 o'clock. That's normally when Gabe goes down for his nap, and I'll stream a couple hours by myself, and then I'll bring him out, and we'll play for a few hours. Yeah, thanks for stopping by, Maki. Thanks, Frozen and Pixel, for joining in the chat. And hopefully we'll see you guys back here soon. It's a school night, so get some rest, and we'll see you again. Thanks, guys.